Be interesting to see what it's like in George's class today.
Yeah.
How many, he said it's a small class of graduate students.
Well, I was thinking about it, and the question is, you know, ask these Americans questions of things, ask them what they know. And I was thinking, well, what do I know? I don't know anything. I know only that I don't know anything. What would I tell these kids? That you already know everything.
Big help. You're a big help.